Hi. Had to put on my shoes. So glad you're getting a shot of my cleavage. That's helpful. And how great are these? Totally getting them. They're probably going to sell out, though, and I really want the black in a size 8 if Santa is listening.
Look at this. As not only a great product to moisturize, you know, your home, your furniture, and add humidity, but as a beauty product.
Total beauty facial while you sleep. Can I also just say that when I came home last night, my husband Joe could not breathe because we've started the forced air heat in my home. And I actually had to get up at 2 in the morning and get him the nasal spray to release the passages so he could breathe.
Oversharing a little bit, but it works.
Over a little bit. Good. But it's true. And so that's what I told him, honey, we have to plug in the humidifier.
This is working. Right now.
Are you trying to blast wrinkles right now?
Look at it. I have one less wrinkle right there than I had. That's amazing. You know what else is amazing? Tonight's top...
Is that me?
Story! It's coming up now. We've got some election results. America has voted. And let me tell you something. They voted for that MyPillow. MyPillow has completely taken over QVC. They now won the seat. I was up there. There's a place at QVC up there where the producer is, where you can see you calling in. And the little graph thing...
Where they're ordering?
Where they're ordering. It goes like... if there's a chart, it's off that chart. So congratulations on everybody who's picking that up. It's time, speaking of sleep, for our friends of the week.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, so this is Rick Delmar QVC. Very important, by the way, while you're voting for MyPillow, to vote for Rick Delmar QVC. I'm asking for your vote right now. It's absolutely free to do that voting. Here's the big question, Sean Killinger. We're very excited. We want to know how you sleep. Do you sleep in a fetal position? The log position, the soldier position, the free fall, the starfish, or the yearner position.
What's a starfish? Is that like this?
What's the yearner position? I don't know what that is. What's yours?
Well, I'm back, but I'm also side.
Well, it says something about you. Let's find out what America thinks. Our friends of the week are here.
It's another Tuesday night. Time for us to find some cool stuff at the queue. How cool is this? We have makeup at QVC that is made with diamonds. What else do we have? We sell paradise, and it is only $22 on Easy Pay. How cool is that? I would also like to say that being a whiner is not so bad, and I'm going to show you and tell you why coming up in the show. 32,000 strokes a minute. That's how fast it goes. I don't know if Sonic is faster than the speed of light, but something in this show is pretty cool in that regard. And then finally, I would like to say that the Mayo Clinic, God bless them, really likes something that we sell here on QVC. It's a good show, and do you know what the coolest find of all is? I found something from Disney. Listen, listen.
I gave you every single thing I possibly can. I tried to spell it out, but you just don't understand.
Her name is ZZ Ward. She's apparently the next big thing. I would say so. And thanks to Hollywood Records and Disney, we're going to be jamming out to ZZ throughout this show. We also like to do Instagram. So here's what we're going to do with the Insta tonight. Actually, the same.
So we're so excited to present it.
That's not black. 3,000 gone. By the way, these are the last quantities of the year. That's the sad punctuation at the end of that sentence. We are not ordering any more of these this year. And so, thank you, my dear.
Thank you.
All right, so come with me. Love ya. So that's the end of Tuesday Night Beauty. It is not the end of our time together. If you watch Tuesday nights, you know that just as soon as I sit down on that couch, I'm gonna have to get right back up because we're gonna start 2 big hours of the find right now.
Cardigan or something.
Hey, coming up at midnight, it is gonna get freezing because in the Philly area, it is gonna snow tomorrow, be 27 degrees. We're gonna kick off an event called Cold Winter Must-Haves, and who better to kick it off than Dyson? This actually that you're looking at me through is a heater. That's also a fan. It's a fan heater. It's a feeder. It's the lowest price one we've ever done. And the model we're going to have at midnight is their number one bestseller. It oscillates, but it doesn't click. It has a thermostat, so you can heat the room that you are in, not your whole house, by cranking up the thermostat. And if you stick around, we're going to have some Easy Pay. We're going to take your calls. We're going to get toasty.
Thanks. Thanks, guys. That makes me feel good.
All right, so we have 3 hours together on this show called Sean's Beauty Secrets. I don't know if you've ever seen this show before. If I were you sitting at home watching Home Shopping, as much as it's fun to shop and you get cool stuff,
I would at some point start to become a little skeptical that, like, the hosts love the stuff that they're always selling. Here's what I want you to know about this show called Sean's Beauty Secrets. It is genuinely, truly chock full of always, always, I promise, stuff that only I love and use. We spend weeks scripting these shows. I'm really actually, I get to a very impatient place sometimes because I'm like, no, I don't use that. No, I don't like that. No, I'm kind of like that on that. So I only want stuff in the show that I really love and have in my bathroom. And so here we go. We have the debut of Wen Gallens tonight. We have Laura Geller that I use every single day before I go on air. Peter Thomas Roth is taking us to Ireland. The sunscreen that I took to Puerto Rico. How I wash my face. How I care for my nails. How. And at the end, worth waiting till almost the midnight hour because we're going to have something brand new on air from Alginist, which I love. That brand, by the way, their Genius face cream is truly genius. Okay, so let's give you a quick look at some of the things.
Or if they've been a true angel in your life, this person that I'm talking about, who was going through a really difficult time right now because she had to have surgery, we all banded together and there were like a group of us who do cook. That wouldn't be me. And we put together meals and we are delivering meals so she doesn't have to worry about the eating and the cooking thing. And then
it's so rare that I would wear jewelry just because it's fabulous and a great look. You know, I like it to have a little bit more grit to it, meaning a story behind it, like it tells a story. And so that's why I wear all this stuff and I load it up. And Courage Charms I wear every single day. And it's funny because every once in a while, proof that this really takes...
Thanks, guys. Hi, it's Tuesday Night Beauty, and we have in this show 1 hour. We have three beauty items that are nominated for 2016 Customer Choice Awards. We have something called the Daphne. We have something that QVC employees got a chance to try this week, and they called incredible. Nick Chavez is here. Something has gone mega size, and that is better than super size. And we are wasting time, so let's roll it.
Each of you has a head-to-toe air chamber, and in this Q-Series limited edition, not only is there a piece of foam that's in between there, a center rail foam, it's also then zippered together so that you have a seamless transition from one side to the other, so when somebody moves, motion stays on each side of the bed better than any other mattress.
Can I take you this way?
Sure.
Don't wake Dan, he's sleeping. I'm gonna take you guys this way, like way over this way. Like,
all right, so this is so exciting. Doris Dalton of Doll 10 fame is a super good friend of mine. But I have to tell you that this is why I love her product line. So this is my own before and after in a Today's Special Value that marked the very first one of the entire year for her. And wait until I have her tell you why she is so excited about it. First of all, serums are the most potent and concentrated products in a skincare line. They're the ones that go on clean, dry skin before you follow with moisturizer. They're the ones, obviously, that you really start to look at and focus on and give love to in your routine when you get past the age of 30, because now you need something more potent than just a moisturizer. However, I just want to say that most times, I have found they are somewhat oily.
Yeah.
They look like a serum. So Frankie had these backstage.
I feel like you should potentially swap this out for your argan oil. Mm-hmm. Maybe shift argan oil to your nighttime treatment.
I agree.
And start using this every day instead, because it's already giving you a kiss of light coverage. But the bigger story is it's argan oil made with SPF.
Yep.
Which, by the way, why is it 47 and not just like 40 or 50?
Because I wanted
a couple more things coming up in the show before we hit a new day. And at some point, we'll give you a little tease of what's coming up at midnight. But also, did you know, speaking of this beauty show, we have an entire network dedicated to 24/7 beauty. It's called Beauty IQ. Take a listen.